Mr. 50. 50-50? Oh, 50-50. He has not stopped wagging his tail. He's really sweet. He's very quiet in his kennel. Went potty as soon as we were out the door. He's with us because his person lost their home. So he's just getting his bearings and figuring it all out. One day he had a person in a home and the next day he didn't. So that's not easy on any of us. But he's been very nice out here.
Yes, you have. Wag.
Wag. He looks like he has a little ear infection, which we're treating, both ears. That tail though. Who's got a good tail? He didn't like one of my treats, but he was okay with my other treats. So let's show off how nicely he takes treats. Come here, 50. Come here. It's a beautiful tan coat. Look how gently he takes that treat. Super, super sweet. Beautiful, beautiful. He's a blonde. Is it true blondes have more fun? Huh? Oh, really gorgeous dog. So Mr. 50, Manhattan Care Center. Getting some loving from staff. Everybody's got, we're calling this Tongue Out Friday today. It's too hot. Right. 50. Look at how gorgeous he is. He's small, he's a nice compact size, beautifully taken care of. 50 Manhattan Care Center.